The laureates developed lightweight batteries or high enough potential to be useful in many applications. Truly portable electronics, mobile phones, pacemakers, but also long distance electric cars. The batteries.